So, do you know about the current bomb blast that happened in Short Street?
Yeah, we were kind of there at that time. Okay, what do we know about it? It happened in Church Street.
Okay.
And a woman and her relative, this woman, she passed away and her relative was severely injured.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, but it's quite informative.
I guess not at an individual level, but when it comes to speaking to your family and when you stay away from home, there's certainly a pressure from the parents of those whose children stay outside or away from their home. So they would certainly be conscious and more worried about their children who are staying away, and specifically in a city where the bomb blast has taken place. And
somewhat, like, my mom didn't let me get out of the house.
Okay, because of this.
Yeah, she like scared and all that.
Okay.
And usually I go out with my friends to the mall and all. She said no more malls for you.
Okay. And you?
I don't think so.
Not at all.
No, actually, like, you know, we don't feel like going to Church Street anymore. The other day I asked her, will you go to this restaurant which is near Church Street? And she's like, not near Church Street. So that's how it has changed.
Okay.
Yeah, obviously. It would have been.
Like, if you had, like, let's say you had to go to a party somewhere near Church Street, then would you go there?
We would, of course, be scared about it. Uh-huh. We would not have planned. Like, yeah. We would have planned, but we would
but
not.
Somewhere else, not there.
Oh. And have cancelled it.
No, because there's no point of telling anything.
It's like pretty much pointless.
It's pretty pointless. Okay. We've been telling all this violence.
This is really a stupid act, actually. But before that, I really just don't know. I mean, it's really a bomb blast, planned bomb blast, or it's like a mockery or something. Because people do mockery as well, right?
Exactly.
And that's just stupid stuff. And I think that's the main motive which kind of hiding all these bomb blasts.
Okay.
And all, because people are very confused whether it's a mockery or it's really a target stuff or something.
Right.
Yeah, but that's really a stupid thing, because when life died, and I think that's really kind of stupid.
I don't want to talk foul language, but I would just say...
Okay, say anything.
Okay, I would just say a few, dude.
And you? Same thing.
But certainly, like, these all are a matter of few days. I believe there is a positive change in the country, and you guys are soon gonna get what you are what you all deserve. So we are not gonna get bothered or affected by such small incidences.
Okay.
It's high time you people stop doing it, or else you're gonna pay a lot for it.
We're just gonna tell them that when they are doing that, I don't know whether they're happy about it. Maybe they're happy about it. That's why they keep on doing that. But for us, we are just a civilian. We have done nothing wrong.
Yeah.
And we're scared. We're students. We have come from outside. That's what we want today. And we don't feel safe anymore.
That's what. Not only in Bangalore, but everywhere. It's not safe anymore. The world has changed a lot. It's not anymore the same as before.
Okay, has there been any terrorist activity, any specific terrorist activity that has affected you people a lot? Like, around like 10 years away from your...
Yeah, I lost my uncle actually. When I was a kid, there was a terrorist attack at my place. I'm from Tripura, there was a terrorist at my place, and I lost my uncle there. So, it actually affected me a lot. Not only me, but some other family who have lost their close ones. So, it's really difficult.